Imagine you have 55 strategies for different markets and you want to filter out all strategies that have a correlation lower than 0.2. In today's video, we will look at how you can filter correlation with just one click. Let's get straight to it. We can filter correlation directly in the data bank using the Filter by Correlation plugin. This plugin was created as a programming example within our programming Discord. In the video description, I will leave a link to this tutorial that provides a complete guide on how you can start programming and expanding StrategyQuant with additional indicators. This article also includes a link to our codebase, where we have plenty of examples for you to draw inspiration from. This article also includes a link to the programming Discord, where you can ask your questions if anything is unclear and you would need some help. So let's go back to the Filter by Correlation plugin. From version 142, this plugin has become a part of StrategyQuant, as it was very popular and we have therefore responded to many requests for its inclusion in the default installation. So let's take a look at how you can use this plugin. In my opinion, this is a very useful utility, especially when building a portfolio where you need to find strategies that are as uncorrelated as possible. I have 55 final strategies loaded in StrategyQuant, and now I will show you how you can use this plugin. I personally use it when I need to find a set of strategies that are not correlated, and later, based on different markets, I manually assemble the portfolio. There is also the option to upload strategies to the Portfolio Master. However, this process can be more time-consuming, and I personally prefer manually building my portfolio, and this tool helps me speed up the entire work without constantly having to check the strategies for correlation. The use is very simple. You just select the strategies in the data bank that you want to filter and click the Filter by Correlation button. Here you can set various periods for calculating correlation and also set the maximum correlation. I will be looking for a maximum correlation of 0.2. Please note that the correlation here is calculated based on profit and loss. So you click the Filter button, and StrategyQuant has found that 44 strategies have been removed from the databank, meaning that out of 55 strategies, 11 strategies have a correlation lower than 0.2. If you wanted to further reduce the correlation, you could possibly try 0.1. Let's try it. And you can see that we basically have 5 strategies left out of 55 that have a really low correlation. If I would try to combine them into one portfolio, it would have such an equity curve. You can also try calculating the correlation and see that all strategies meet our criteria that we set. And how does such a plugin actually work? This plugin works based on the following logic. First, the strategies are sorted by performance, specifically by the fitness function. Then it will take the best one and keep it. It will eliminate all other strategies that have too high a correlation with the first one. Then it takes the next best strategy and repeats the entire process. In the end, there will be a selection of diverse and uncorrelated strategies that work well together in a portfolio. Please leave me a comment about how you like this video and if you also use this plugin. If you don't want to miss any more updates, click like and subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.